Good fish as well. Holy fuck, so much fish. Damn. Actually, I can get a really good time, like 1.6, maybe 1.5. Why? Wait, wait. Dave and Poe, they are playing both with one iron?
Yep, they agreed to play with one front iron.
Okay. But Poe also has one gold. Although, I don't know.
Maybe. That's not front gold, what the fuck?
Hmm.
But he has a double gold iron. I hope that he uses that.
That's not a double.
But that's a double, of course.
Yeah,
everyone says no double, but it's a double.
It is
what
a double,
fuck?
But it takes a lot of distance and you lose a lot of timings. Trust me. I used to do them as well, but you need to put every seat right in the corner if you want
that. Yeah, you have to manage your seats, but it's a double. I think Frenchie against you is not so fair.
Of course it's not fair, but what can we what can I do? Pody wants to play against Dave.
crashed.
Yeah.
But we have a save, right?
I think it's an earlier save.
They've just saved, right?
I don't know. No. 5 minutes ago.
Really?
Actually, no.
Oh, I thought
eight minutes ago.
Oh, what the fuck?
So, basically from start.
We can start again, so I can manage my hunt. We're at 8 minutes. That's like, I don't know.
F11. Yeah, it's basically from the start. There's there's no other save. Thing is, Bodhi is gonna be slower than Dave, and if Dave starts to hit that iron, it's pretty much done.
Yeah, it will. The irons will decide who can hit better. Will win, in my opinion.
I don't know. If I see Dave pushing too much on that iron and Bodhi can't recover it, maybe I will just bomb it and mod, and I'm gonna go digi later.
Also, Bodhi cannot make a tower, a sub in the water. The towers are too close. You know he likes that.
No, I mean the epoch.
Oh yeah. Okay. Maybe I can manage that. this game is much better for me.
Man, my hunt is so fucking far.
Carlos. Stoma. Carlos.
That's bad.
Stoma. Stoma. Pote. Carlos. Dala. Stoma. Pote. Carlos.
Damn, my food is so good. I have pretty much like 5 or 6 town centers all having to make like 6 citizens.
Cool. So you're fast this time.
Yeah, but a lot of fish. Like holy fuck, so much fish.
Is blocking.
Talas, Kalos, Stoma. Talas, Carlos. Kalos. Stoma. Zunte, Kalos. Zunte, Talas, Stoma. Pote, Carlos. Zunte, Talas, Stoma. Zunte. Carlos.
next one gold to 47 now, I will have problems later.
What?
Yeah, I don't know. Parable for a crash or so.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Okay, I popped my capitals.
Yes. Certainly.
Really all?
As you wish.
Pretty much, yeah.
Certainly.
Nice.
Certainly.
Thank you.
I don't know, for some reason I have four sits on iron. That's so stupid. I sent, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright.
Yes?
Right away.
Okay. We are under attack.
Right away.
Right away.
You need food?
No, no, it's okay.
Yeah.
Okay, my game freezed.
Okay.
Need to log out from my Windows account.
Yeah, yeah. Al-Sad wants 2,000 wood.
2,000?
Yeah, I think he wants to make wonders, but he doesn't have.
Okay, I have no wood. Literally,
I have
100 or so. You have wood?
Yeah.
Okay, so you can send him. Because I really have zero.
My island was just too good. Especially the fish. I started with 3 docks.
Okay. Dave is wondering why Frenchie has twice as much as wood as anyone else.
Twice?
Yeah, the double amount of wood compared to us. I don't know how he does that.
He pops a lot. Like, he does a lot of seeds still.
Maybe he glitches a lot.
I don't know, I'm doing as well. Like, right now I have a lot of wood and I'm using it to get rid of the wood fast. So I have more pop later.
Or he has wooden civvy.
Nah, come on.
That would be crazy. Okay, don't forget to send Alsat a little bit wood. A
I'm
little
gonna
bit.
Send.
2k.
Yeah. 2k plus the
penalty. That's not much.
Yeah, but if plus the penalty, because I don't have that 50% reduction. Because it costs gold. So basically like 2,800. I think it's better if we send our sub food so he can make sits. I'm gonna send him wood, but send him some food if you have.
I send him food?
Yeah.
Close my walls.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right way. Okay. Yes.
Right away. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Yes. Right away.
We're under attack.
Good question.
Yes.
Right way. Helmsman, full power.
Okay.
Okay. Helmsman, full broadside.
You check Podi's wall.
That was hidden behind our docks. French was trying.
Really?
Oh my god. How sad.
Now Alsat is lagging.
Thank you.
was banned again.
Okay. I don't know. I don't get it. He has balloons as well. Why is he not using them?
True. He should punish Dave's iron.
No, no, no! Move, move!
Oh, come on, Pody, don't lose!
Oh my god, how? He made six balloons! What the fuck?
Yeah, that was so close. Okay, at least he punished Dave. But he's losing siege unit.
Roger. Waiting orders. Roger.
Crazy fight your side.
We are under attack.
Nah, I said it's slow.
Standing by. 10-4. 10-4.
Don't forget to tell him to make anti-air. Oh, he lost all siege. Oh my god.
What balloon? There's no balloon. Oh, there's one.
There is one at the front.
Yeah, but I don't have kill.
But it's not your fault, really. He's losing the siege so easy, and he shouldn't replace them, yeah? Tell him. He likes to make 10 siege now.
Affirmative. We are under attack.
He can make 2 or so, but not 7.
How can I help? Right away. Okay.
He remade siege. He just wants to
really?
Lose.
Yeah, then he will lose. He already lost the front.
Yeah, and now Dave won't fucking let him.
We are under attack.
Let's go, let's go. Let's go.
All the time he wants to fight against Dave. And then this.
Yeah, and then he loses. I watch.
Yeah. Serentic's heart.
Ready, sir.
Shit. Fuck my life.
What's
I froze.
Happening?
I froze.
Ah, okay. Yeah, yeah, okay. No problem. I think you will save. Of course you will. Or who's the host? You? Oh, okay.
I'm the host. The next one,
yeah,
better.
Okay.
I hope the next one knows how to save.
I hope I am the next one.
Well, I can't even.
Pody's losing his hero too. Yeah, I'm the host. Okay, I saved.
Good. By the way, when you freeze, you have to log off because you can't bring Task Manager?
No, it's not working.
What do you mean?
I tried. I try to use the task manager to close EE, but it doesn't work. I don't know why.
That's strange.
I would close EE now. Someone pressed Alt at 4.
Yeah, so Podi already dead. I'm gonna bomb mod. I don't have a choice.
I don't know how to help Podi in this situation, really.
You can't.
I had exactly the same situation last time against Dave. It's so hard to help him. Okay, I load, but then we go to you and you host.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck? Stream is not on. Oh, the stream is not on. Shit. Forgot to stream.
Now Paul is blaming me. He says he deletes because what? Because I didn't kill his balloons, but when he plays against me I also delete them and I don't even use balloons. Okay, so
okay,
I host.
You or Dave, okay, Dave will load. Or you, I don't know, I don't care. One of you. That you are shit host, so we go to him. Oh, okay. Oh, now he comes to you. Normally, you're a good host, no lags.
Yeah,
I think it's Podi.
I just
he also lagged in Dave's host.
I just froze. It happens nowadays. I don't know why.
Podi's only chances to make towers, kill Dave subs, and try to rush Digi. That's the only thing he can do.
I'm gonna try to make Sea Kings to destroy his ship, but if he doesn't build, then it's useless.
And Sea Kings can work, but. Yeah.
Okay, no more subs in water.
She's lagging. Not come sure. on, Rampant. Why lag now?
Okay, let's let Dave go.
Let's go.
What the fuck?
Let's go. Let's go. Hurry up,
okay, I can't control my units.
Hurry up, sir.
You're safe.
I can't control my units. My planes were going back to airports instead of attacking. Cody is World War II, Dave, same.
Yeah, as long as he can kill Dave's Iron,
yeah,
he has a chance.
I mean, he can just put his siege on top and just make it shoot, because then Dave doesn't have the range to attack it, unless he risks. I don't get it, you guys said French had double wood, but I have the exact same kind of wood.
All right, see, so load first.
Make some bombers if you can, Pody. No shit. That's French.
It can help, but if you don't kill Dave's siege, well, yeah, he's dead. So better don't bomb.
We could still go for the wonders. I have a shit ton of fighters, if you need. But you go, did you? You go DG or do you bomb?
No, I stay mod.
I have a lot of fighters, we could go for the wonders.
Okay, just killed Serentic's siege units. He lost all except one.
But I need to know now, if not I'm just gonna focus and do bombers.
Okay, I think 15 or 16 bombers, so
nah,
we can try if you want.
It's not enough. You might kill an Ishtar and maybe a library.
I can make more if you want. I will stay mod.
Itachi will stay on mod. He will try
and
to bomb
I just killed some fighters from Itachi.
Alright. And who do whose wonders do we kill? Dave or Alsa or who's facing?
The problem is Pody is kind of lost. Even
he recovered.
Dave left.
He recovered. Dave doesn't have subs in water now. And they are in the same epoch, but I think Dave is close to modern.
Okay, we can try to kill Dave's wonders, but then he will will be fucked. Really. He will hate me.
Why? It's basically team versus team.
Yeah, true. It's not our fault if they cannot protect the wonders. Okay, let me make some more bombers then, and we can try to kill them.
All right.
We are under attack.
Oh, I didn't lose many bombers, so.
I could
Itachi misclicked.
I could
he sent
go
his fighters back to the airports.
I could go
okay.
Digi. Do I go Digi
okay.
or do you go for Wonders?
No. I really want to try Wonders then.
Okay, I'm gonna make one more fighters. Like 12
yes,
more fighters.
Yes. Yeah, okay. I make massive bombers now. 11. Okay, Dave will hit DG in a second.
He can't.
Or no, no he won't, okay. To the iron. Pody lost his...
Pody lost his siege again. And okay. He's losing one more.
Let me check.
Oh, he killed some. Nice.
I have... Okay, I have 9...
I have a lot
13,
of fighters.
15, 16, 17 bombers, 18. We attack when I have 25, okay?
Okay.
But you really have to protect my bombers.
I have a lot, yeah.
8, 10, 12. Okay, you can start. I will start a little bit later.
You sure?
Yep.
Okay.
Start and protect my bombers. Alright, starting. Let's go. Let's go. Itachi will come from this side. So protect them.
Nice.
Alright, good teamwork. Start again if you want.
No, no. Focus from now.
Okay.
I just killed two of Dave's capitals of iron. Wait, no. Only one. What the fuck? One resisted. Okay, I have to go DG now so I can make Apollo. We could go with Digi bombers because they are still not Digi, neither of them. I already clicked.
What do you think is the best? I click Digi or I
go Digi, go
make
Digi.
More bombers? Okay. I will send him wood.
I will send him some as well, 4000.
Okay. Dave's library is blocked, kind of.
Ready. How can I help? How can I help? Right away. Okay. Yes, waiting orders. Sir, yes, sir.
Serentix didn't rebuild his Ishtar.
Good, so that means we can win faster.
How can I help?
Ready. How can I help?
He has his Ishtar gate again.
Fuck!
Don't forget the Apollo for the bombers.
Yeah.
Okay. Right away. We are under attack.
Yes, waiting orders.
Sir, yes, sir.
Yes, waiting orders, Commander. Let's go.
Under attack.
Okay. Awaiting orders, sir. Awaiting orders.
Ready, sir.
Do you have fighters?
Not so much. Or not so many. I think I have like 15. We can try Wonders again if you want.
Wait, I'm killing Dave. Nice, kill them all. I'm making bombers, maybe we can try for the Wonders again.
Okay, so
but
I make...
No, wait, what do you think? Itachi might have Apollo, his Digi.
I can make enough bombers so we can kill them even with Apollo.
I could send some fighters first and kill the Apollos.
Okay, then I make bombers now. A lot. Tell me when you're ready, I have enough bombers to kill.
I have some bombers as well, I'm waiting for more.
Make fighters.
Yeah. Come on, I gave Podium big ass advantage.
I have like a trillion bombs.
Oh my fucking god,
it crashed. Really, every single game. It's so funny.
Fuck's sake.
You can't play a single game without a crash, without lag, or whatever, freeze. So, the last load is from
I have no idea.
Holy shit, okay, 3 minutes.
I hope I still have killed Dave's siege.
I think yes. Maybe you're attacking and the safe was right there.
I don't remember getting the safe, but maybe.
Okay, I just load, then we go to Dave's host. Fuck, 40 minutes? Really, 40 minutes?
No, no fucking way, I have autosave.
Yeah.
Alright, let me see mine. No, it's 14 minutes, what the fuck? It should have saved, there's been an autosave, what the fuck? Unless Dave doesn't have any autosave.
So we didn't kill the Wonders then.
Dave doesn't have autosave? For 10 minutes
maybe
or
not.
What? Seriously? Man, but now this means he has the fucking Ishtar.
He has.
Yeah.
Yeah, we try again, I would say, right?
They are gonna be prepared this time. You know how it goes with those kind of decks.
Yeah, but you have too many fighters. We can try again, really.
Alright, we'll see, but I doubt it.
Maybe I kill 4 this time, because I attacked the Ishtar with, I don't know, 15 bombers or so. Way too much. Minutes, whoa. Or maybe we just killed the wonders.
That would be awesome, but I don't think so. Let's see. I should be with my fighters in the air right now. Yeah.
GG, well played. It's this time when I just attacked Serentix. Dave, man, you killed the game. Okay, really, I think Dave will tell them to protect the wonders at any cost, so...
So, what do we do? We can try, I have fighters, but... They might make fighters now. They may make a lot of fighters now.
Yeah, I think they will make, like, too many.
So, what do we do? So I know what I do, I can go DG or I just make more fighters.
To be honest, wonders are our only chance, so we have to try again, in my opinion. I will make more bombers. Okay, make mass fighters.
Doesn't like it because he had advantage.
Yeah, but still.
Ready, right away. Okay.
Okay, right away.
So, we go.
So, when is the right time? I would say.
Go or not? I'm ready.
25. Okay, let's go, really. Start. And protect this side. Because the Tachi will come from there.
I'm here.
Yeah, coming. I can kill Dave's wonders.
Good. Nice. At least Dave.
Yeah, so Serentic has to play it on its own. Or no, I think Azad won't kill him.
Thank you.
did you?
I don't have the resources now.
Okay, you should, because we need the power.
I need to kill Dave's...
his siege?
Yeah. Maybe even some capitals, but I don't have speed, my bombers are not upgraded. Also, I had to remain my fighters, just in case they're coming as well.
Bodhi should upgrade his towers. Now, are you?
He has, but he's not digi. Now he's digi. Mampo, they gave you like the biggest advantage. Wonder and... Man, why? I don't understand why! He has the front dead and he still risks it, like a fucking moron.
Oh, we lost so many siege.
Yeah, I don't understand why!
Yeah... I don't know.
Like, why is he risking it so much?
Plays like a different person sometimes. Touch is white, maybe he's trying to kill the wanderers.
No, he is now digi. Just lost his siege again. Come on, my bombers. They have to upgrade.
As long as he can keep his towers alive, he has a chance.
Yeah, he's not. That's the thing, he's not keeping them alive.
He shouldn't allow Dave to make subs.
Oh, Dave already run? Oh no.
Nice. Hazard is playing good. Really. I'm impressed.
Okay.
Nice nut. He's still losing them. He doesn't have any AR.
It's okay.
I think I need to go nano, because I don't have the echo. What is killing his siege again? I can't do shit.
Affirmative.
Baki saw. No, he didn't. Again?
Maybe he's collecting zero. Dave is Nano.
I know he's Nano. I can't do shit like what. Gold is not making any at all. Like, what the fuck can I do? No hop tracks at all.
I really know how hard it is. It is to play with floating. I have experienced that.
He needs to make mass of
Yep. I mean, he is not bad, but sometimes
no, he
plays
bad.
Like shit.
I mean, you can be as aggressive as you want, but if you don't have any bit of defense, it doesn't matter. And he's wasting a ton of fucking siege. Oh my god, again it froze.
Oh, really? Shit.
This game, for fuck's sake.
Dev is host, right?
Yeah. Okay. I hope he saves.
Yeah, of course.
This fucking game, man.
Okay, Wanderers, no way, they have Apollo.
Like I said, we can send and kill the Apollos first.
But what you can try is siege to land with siege.
Yeah,
there
but
are zero anti-air at
yeah, but for that to work, we need they don't have to have anything on the water, so I can get on my helicopters. If they can see the helicopters, it's useless.
Yeah, they have some fishing boats there. I can see them.
Well,
okay, he's saved.
They need to die then.
Yep, we can send one or two subs. All right, he's saved.
And even if I send a lot of siege to kill them, they need to be protected with some fighters. Because bombers can easily kill them. Okay, I go to bathroom. I have to be. 1 minute.
Alright.
Back.
All right.
Okay, so Dave loads.
Azad said that I help your side, but I told him at first we clean our side. At least water control. Then I can help your side.
I mean, Pod is not yet losing because I'm pushing Dave's siege a lot.
Yeah, but it's just a question of time. Because
no, it's
Dave
a question
is nano.
Thing is, Pod is just making siege unlocks instead of making just half tracks. Like, if he has like 50 half tracks and spams storms, at least 2 or 3 storms, his siege will never die.
The question is who can kill his site faster, Dave
you.
Or Ansad?
You. Thing is, Serentix will not give up. Just saying, Serentix will not give up. Like, he trained with me and he knows what to do. He will make he will make Navy on
Navy
the side.
Navy at the side?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, I have to save up and go Nano.
I don't know if this is a good idea.
I don't have a choice. I don't have enough. I don't have enough resources. Okay, Dev is retreating.
No problem for me.
I took some of
that
his
was
stuff.
A waste. Itachi, really. Didn't use his Sharingan.
Man, stop making siege! Yeah, no shit! Good job, and they die now. You made them so they can die. Nano.
Alright, Serentix is walling, so I think I can come your side now.
No, first of all, try to kill Itachi's airports.
I kill Itachi's airports?
Yeah, try to do that. So much siege on Dave.
I won't try, I will do it.
And what the fuck do you want me to do, Pody?
Okay, Itachi is nano as well. And yeah, they're starting Navy side. Oh, bombers.
I know, but what can I do?
He
doesn't have defense. Like, what the fuck can I do?
I don't know. Tell Pody to wall, really.
That would be a good option.
We should destroy Serentix and... Yeah, Pody can wall.
If I can do one more good bombing, it should help, but... Problem is, Pod is still Digi.
Airports, I come your side, or what do you think?
Yeah, I can.
Alright. Build some airports on my island.
I don't know how many I can kill, but I will try. Also, this lag doesn't help. Ah, fuck his soul. No, he didn't. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Whoa, nice. At least some.
Why is Podi not building?
Right. Bye-bye, Dutchies Airports.
Yeah, but now Dave has the water. I have to prepare.
One survived, really. Okay, I will come your side now.
Why is Podi's... Problem is, if Dave comes now with Hyperions, it's GG.
Body's lagging hard now.
I think he just dropped.
Nah. He's still trying. Oh. Us not responding.
Dave.
Who's host? Dave. What the fuck, Podi? Come on, you're lagging hard.
Okay. How can I help?
I could do Hurricane and clean Dave's shit. I have one prophet with full power, but I don't know if he's gonna make it.
Yeah.
Need restart and GG better. Of course he quits.
Oh, come on, really?
How can I help? What do you require? It shall be done.
And this unplayable.
Do you require?
Tempest.
Yeah, the storm.
Yeah.
So you can use speed with Prophet.
Hmm, good idea.
Maybe he will make it to the water then.
Good idea. I'm starting to make towers on.
No temple. I will call Evil to kick Dave from VG for no temple.
No, he had temple, I destroyed them.
Yeah, but only one at the wrong side. He needs more temple.
Look, Sirentix is even better than Pody. He makes Navy's side and doesn't quit. Pody says GG and bye bye.
I mean it's shit when you have to wall, but that's team game. Sometimes you have,
you
to,
have
wall.
To wait for the order. If you see the other team winning, you don't quit.
Yeah, true. And our side is really good, so
like Alsad, Alsad right now can play alone. He just needs to make mass half tracks, like a little more than he has now, more and make storms, and then he just plays.
And I also will storm all the time, so bombers won't hit him.
Did Dave save?
I think yeah, not now, but before. I hope that.
Okay, Alt F4.
Nah, I want to see the stats.
I mean, you have
because I really bombed so hard.
You have the save, you can check afterwards. I want to see if we can even continue. If not, I want to get in the next island already. Probably Yukon. Yeah, Yukon is already hosting.
Okay, so we go to him or what?
I don't know, is Pody gonna play or not?